That's what Alex thinks about his soy milk.